Wednesday, about 42 minutes before US session opens. Today we have Imbalance Profile Lidar. And this is an absolute must to all of you who enjoy trading market profile. This has absolutely everything. As always, ninZa.co takes something that already exists and makes it better. So this indicator has everything. It has volume, it has value area, supply demand zones, point of control, and imbalance. What it does is, I think the real value here is it gives you a map of the condition of the market. You don't need to know much about trading to know when you look at this, all things being equal, do you want to be long or do you want to be short? More importantly, where, right? Location is very important. And this indicator identifies this area. So it starts painting based on volume. You see a volume spike. Based on volume, it creates value area, point of control. It finds the imbalance zone, and then price goes higher. Here is another one here, slightly higher, right? Same exact thing. This indicator does have signals. It will paint signals. To me, even more important than signals, again, is understanding market condition and where do I want to take action. So that's what we will be trading today after the session opens. I will be looking for areas identified by Imbalance Profile Lidar to see what happens when price goes there. For example, here, yes, all things being equal, I want to be long, but not necessarily here. It would be nice to see what happens if price comes to this area, or if an area higher is getting created, kind of like this, right? If we see more volume, more buying coming in, and it's slightly higher, then I would again be looking for a test of this area, of course, vice versa for supply areas, right? A place where you might want to be short when the indicator identifies selling coming in, it will do the same exact thing, only it's going to be for a short condition. There's going to be a point of control, there is going to be value area, imbalance zone, and then a signal will appear. Again, more important than a signal to me is understanding what is it that the market is doing, the condition of the market. That would greatly improve your trading if you start trading with the market as opposed to trying to fight it, right? So this lets you understand what the market is doing. So we're going to wait for the US session to open, and then we're going to start identifying these areas and try and trade them. So this is still pre-market, but here is price coming to test this imbalance area right over here. Ideally, I want to see if price can get into the actual value area here, the point of control. We'll see. It's still early, as I said. Not necessarily want to jump into a trade less than 30 minutes before the open, but this does create an opportunity. So if price does come down a bit early, I'm going to try a long, and my stop would be below this area over here, like right here somewhere. Yeah, it looks like, just touch the imbalance area pretty much to the tick and going higher. I will try and take a long here. Let's see if they'll fill me. Okay, we can target somewhere. And my stop, I don't want to wait all the way. If they're going to start breaking the imbalance area, I'm going to take myself out and look to re-enter, by the way, if they can form up then on this point of control here. You see how they test it? I mean, we can make it slightly bigger so you can see the value of this indicator. Look, they test the imbalance to the tick. I mean, this is to the tick. So let's see. See what's going to happen here. All right, I'm just just going to close it out here.
Order canceled.
This is close enough. So again, you see this test of the imbalance to the tick. I really wanted them to come in here. You see all the volume over here, all the buying over here. But once I saw that it doesn't look like they're going to get there, at least not right now, and this being so close to the open, I really did not want to, because for just a few ticks, to keep this trade going. But again, I hope this demonstrated the value of this indicator, knowing where the buying came in, knowing where this imbalance zone is, so you can start looking for perfect locations. Of course, you want to be long because of this, but the question is where, right? So this tells you the where. Okay, I'm going to be looking for more trades once the US session opens. So it's still pre-market, just a few minutes. I'm not going to do anything here, but here is this test I was talking about earlier. This test of this buying, the latest buying area, right over here. You can see the volume. And they're testing it right now, a few minutes before the session opens. So of course, I'm not going to do anything now, but this is something I'm keeping an eye on. Because if they can form up now and break through it, it would be, in my opinion, a good long trade. So just got to be patient now and wait a few minutes for the US session to open. Now breaking it, kind of. Let's see again, you know, I got to stay patient here. There is another zone underneath, so they might come here. That's why, you know, gotta be patient. I gotta see what price does. Going lower. Let's see if this zone is gonna stop them. Looking good. All right, looking good. My stop would be below the swing low. Let's see if I can get a nice clean trade. Very good. Very good. It was the official signal, so you see, I got in before the official signal, because to me, this just looked like they needed to come to the slightly lower value area, and they bought there, and I am done. So just like that, here is the time, 9:32, and you see the significance of these areas. That's why this tool is so valuable. It lets you know current areas or areas before. Obviously, there is still influence, even though you see it's now discolored. It is discolored because the area technically was broken. But if you know the NASDAQ, you just understand this is what they do. So to me, even though it's discolored, meaning, you know, it was broken, to me, it still has importance. The point is there was still buying here, just like there was buying over here. So all I needed to see was price forming up, and then there was the trade. All right, I'm gonna see if I can catch something else. Okay, so now we have a sell area identified over here, right? We have the volume. We have the volume. Selling is over here, imbalance zone, and they're selling off pretty good, but I would need some kind of a retracement to trade the short side, so I've just gotta wait. All right, so here comes the price right into this imbalance zone. Oh man, did I miss it? Happened too fast. Let's see if they give me another opportunity. Here comes price again, right into this imbalance zone. Again, just the effectiveness of knowing what to look for, where the important areas. Look at the sell-off from the identified short level. Unfortunately, I did not get an opportunity to get short here, but here comes an opportunity. You see the hesitation right here in this imbalance zone. What is slightly better? Slightly better if they can kind of test this. This whole thing here, right, is one big value area to short, but there they go, and I'll take that. So once again, a beautiful point of control, I'm sorry, a beautiful imbalance zone test. from underneath, and we've seen this on the long side before, and now we see it on the short side. So that's the beauty of this. Those of you with trade market profile, you guys can appreciate this, but this is market profile plus. There is a lot more here than simply a market profile. All right, so now we have a situation where buying was identified over here. We have a value area, we have the imbalance profile over here. So we just need price to come back and see how it feels about this area here. I will take a long if price comes in here, shows support, and you know, starts moving up. I will take a long in this area. Ideally, as always, if price can come down all the way here, but we'll see. All right, so price came in pretty strong, right into this area I was talking about. Look, it looked like it was breaking it, but now it looks pretty strong. So I'm going to try and take a long here. And my stop would be below this imbalance zone. You see this spike here, but the price came out pretty fast. So all this buying came in earlier. And so they just tested this area where a lot of buying came in. So we'll see. Now, getting a bit late in the day, so I'm going to try and get some quick profit out of this and maybe call it a day. Here's the official signal. But I got in a bit before then. Here we go. So I am gonna close it now. And this is the profit for the day. All right, so close to 3 o'clock, my computer clock, rhythmic clock, the account used today. Yeah, so today I traded the imbalance profile, and it's just a terrific indicator, especially for those of you who like to trade market profile. This shows you supply demand area, value zones, imbalance zones, and that's it just gives you a nice map, if you will, of important areas in the market. And if you want to concentrate on longs or concentrate on shorts, highly recommend. Had a lot of fun trading with it today. Remember to leave me a like if any of this helped you. Make sure you are subscribed, of course, for more videos of this kind. And look in description for any current deals or offers. Thank you, everyone. See you next time.